Hey YouTube, I know that we've had a lot of problems with our videos being frozen around 300 views, and I've solved the problem, so I know how to fix it for you. Just takes a couple easy steps, so just kind of go along with me. Go up to your user and go down to my videos, and as you can see, I just have my two videos loaded up here, and one of them is the greatest game-winning home run of all time. Well, it froze about at 313 views, and so as soon as it froze, I decided that, well, I'll just download the same file again. And so all you do is just download your same video and it should come up with a rejected duplicate upload, and that should come up right about there. Okay, so as soon as you have that, then you can see that all of a sudden now mine has over 4,000 hits, so it automatically shoots into what you have to do. All right, later.